We've done a horrible thing.
I need to put a bell on you.
I feel so guilty about lying to Gemma, sneaking around on her on the down low.
Okay, you gotta stop saying that or look up what it means.
I can't even look her in the eye. Spent all breakfast focusing on her left nostril. I can't do this anymore, Calvin. I have to tell her about this and that stray nose hair.
Look, you've already committed the crime. There's no way you can undo it.
You could give me back the money.
Like I said, there's no way you can undo it. But Dave, how will knowing the truth make Gemma feel?
I don't know. Hurt, angry, betrayed?
Exactly. So by you telling her, all you'll be doing is making yourself feel better.
I guess.
Be a good husband, Dave. Keep lying to your wife.